guys, so we pranked McDonald's for the Travis Scott burger for Sicko Mode, and then the lady just turned it off.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Alright, this is happening at 2 o'clock in the morning, because we have literally nothing else to do. We have nothing else to do. We are not going to sleep. We are going to just prank call McDonald's.
We try to do a second McDonald's.
Yes, place. Then my mom walked in and said, and told us to stop.
Yeah, because that kind of crap is not good. Don't do this at home.
Kids. Yes, you're trained professionals. We're trained YouTubers.
You're invincible. Focus on school. Don't do this.
We are invincible, so we cannot get sued by McDonald's for blasting Sicko Mode.
Yeah.
Because all YouTubers are invincible.
Yeah, all YouTubers getting crazy of that burger, like a Popeye's chicken sandwich or something.
Yes, sir.
It's like 2:26. Oh my god. And
we're not going to sleep anytime soon.
And the video is going to be edited by iMovies. If you guys are interested,
I'm
going to
edit it. I'm proud.
Yeah, he's the promoter.
And SHERJIL was the camera.
Oh yeah, and then we're gonna like post it on my YouTube channel and his YouTube channel. Make sure to subscribe to Zamil Abid, which will come right now. Which will come literally in this little screen.
Goat gang,
you know?
Yes.
Goat gang. Make sure to subscribe and like, and see you guys.
Guys, today, at 2 a.m., We have literally nothing else to do.
We can't sleep.
We're going to call McDonald's and blast Sicko Mode. It's just a prank call. We're not going to order the Travis Scott meal or anything. It's just a prank call, right?
Yeah.
Here we go. All right.
And then we're gonna edit the video. So.
All right. Let's go. It's at 100% volume, right? Yeah. Alright, are you ready? Bro, this is gonna be scary. Alright, you guys don't talk, okay?
Hey! Hey!
Hello?
Bro, she didn't say anything.
Hello?
Bro, she silenced the call! What? Bro! It says silenced call. Oh my god!
Oh
my god! These employees are seemingly getting pretty pissed right now.
Oh, they're gonna arrest us or something?
No. I feel very guilty right now. I just bothered a McDonald's employee. I feel very guilty right now.
And then we're gonna call another McDonald's.